Now to a shocking sight, just steps from Santa Barbara City Hall this morning, the historic Casa de la Guerra was trashed. Garbage and clothing strewn all about. Human waste was next to the walls. This courtyard has become a homeless hangout over the past month. Those who were there said that they don't know what happened, how it happened. A downtown organization crew stepped in to haul out multiple bags of trash and belongings.